changers, as I hope you are hearing right now. I don't even know what to think about this, really.
Oh my god.
I sound like a fucking baby chipmunk right now. If everything is going accordingly. So we tested this out in our Skype chat. So, yeah, this will be pretty fun. First, we're gonna prank call. We're gonna start slow, prank call something very appropriate. We're gonna prank call an adult sex store with sex toys and stuff. By the way, the downloadable link to the voice changer will be in the description. I really hope you guys are taking me seriously with this voice. But, yeah.
A Kindle book.
Problem with my order.
Just a moment. An associate will join you shortly.
Thank you so much.
Hello. From the service. My name is Ophelia. May I have your order number or email address, please?
I'm not sure exactly where that is, but I do know that my grandson ordered a sex toy off your website. And I'd really like to know why that isn't here.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes?
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Hello?
How old are you?
I'm 87, actually.
Hello?
Oh my god.
Hi, I'm 87. I'm 87 years old.
I was like customer service with the voice changer on.
God, stop talking, seriously. I can hear. What?
Hello?
Hello?
Yes. What's your name?
Malachi.
Okay. How old are you?
AA wrong.
I'm 107 years old.
7 years old?
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. 7 years old.
Oh my god.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes. Did I talk to your mom or your dad?
Yeah, you can actually talk to my mom. Yeah, just a second.
Hello?
Yes, hello.
Sorry on behalf of my daughter. She was misbehaving.
Yes. Okay, are you calling Amazon?
Yeah, I actually am.
Okay, can you give me your order number? Or email address?
Yes, of course I can.
And Mason, you might want to check the chat.
I see it.
Okay, so my order number is 4573 2 1.
Hello, where's your mom?
Sorry, my daughter grabbed the phone again. I'm sorry.
Okay, yes, okay.
I'm very sorry. I'm really not meaning to trouble you.
No problem.
Just big book right in the movie.
I did happen to fuck your bitch right in the
place. Oh my
god. Have an absolutely fantastic day. I'm sorry for all the problems created, and I hope you have ramen noodles in your sandwich. Bye.
That was a good one.